Neil, yes, we are getting a TV picture. You're in our field of view now.
I'd like to evaluate the various paces that a person can traveling on the surface. You do have to be rather careful to keep track of where your center of mass is. Sometimes it takes about two or three paces to make sure that you've got your feet underneath you.